And carving some tapes and tie some words with form that no man can discover, for the dew that drip all over mountains, stopping evermore into seas without a shore. Seas as restlessly as fire, surging under skies of fire. Lakes that endlessly outspread their lone waters, known and dead. They are still waters, still and chilly, with the snows of the lolling lily. By the lake that thus outspread their lone waters, known and dead. By a rude, obscure and lonely, haunted by your angels only, wearing in the lonely night, on a black throne reigns upright. I have wandered home but newly from this autumn June.
We're leaving enough wonderful music so that we can get vertigo, hopefully, through at least the next 200 years.